New Aston Martin Vantage to be best handling Aston ever. Exclusive images of the new 2017 Aston Martin Vantage reveal the bold DB11 inspired shape of the Porsche 911 rival. Aston Martin's reinvention, heralded by the new DB11 last year, continues in 2017 as the brand applies the finishing touches to the all-new Vantage. To be launched towards the end of the year, the Vantage also carries the added pressure of being dubbed the best-handling Aston ever by senior company execs. This Vantage will have very little in common with its predecessor. Based on Aston's latest aluminium architecture, the Porsche 911 rival will be longer and lower than the outgoing Vantage, as our exclusive images show, but also lighter. Big changes continue under the bonnet. This will be the first car to benefit from the new powertrain deal Aston has struck with Mercedes. It means the 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 from the Mercedes-AMG GT will be fitted, likely to be paired with an 8-speed ZF automatic gearbox. Another of Aston's ambitions is to set its models apart from one another more visually and dynamically. Matt Becker, former Lotus chassis expert and the man now in charge of vehicle dynamics at Aston, told us, in terms of dynamics and sound character, it's quite easy, we have enough tools around us. Because we are developing many cars at the same time, we can collectively evaluate and develop them to make sure there's enough difference between the products to position them in the space they need to be relative to their competitors. Asked if the Vantage will be the best handling Aston to date, Becker replied, it will be. We're developing the car at the moment and the performance is already in a great place and there is still more to come. Our images produced after the car was spied on test give you an idea about how the Vantage will look when it arrives. More DB10 design cues are expected to keep it distinctive and mark it out from the DB11. Becker added, when I turned up at Aston, Andy Palmer CEO gave Marek Reichman, chief designer, the brief to make all of the cars different enough so that his mother could recognize them. Palmer wanted me to make them drive like they look.